Anja. Welcome, Anja.
Do you hear me loudly? Oh yeah, it works. Then it's okay. Could we try the first slide? So shortly, my name is Aga and it's easier to remember. I came from Latvia, Riga, and I've got the education in architecture and in arts. And today I'm going to talk about ideas I have, opportunities I'm searching for, and a little bit of rubbish I need to collect. So of course I have an architectural background, and you can see some of my projects in different scales here, like small or large scale urban planning, and waterscape and bridges and small pavilions and the interior and working with space and light. But today I'm going to tell more about visual and plastic arts. These are architectural drawings I made to be involved in my University of Architecture in Riga. So firstly, I'm used to draw construction and only then to wear construction in clothes. There is such a nice, clever sentence that drawing is thinking with pencil in hand. And I like this sentence a lot. So we were drawing a lot of draperies and three-dimensional sculptures and gypsum heads of Greek gods. But the main thing I love to work with is three-dimensional sculptures. And this one is made from papier-mâché. It's old newspapers mixed with the white glue. So it's quite sustainable. And of course, there is a construction inside, so it holds. And the main thing for me in making three-dimensional sculptures is to use properties of materials. And this, for example, was made from old ventilation pipe. And I like to find some new function to the old objects. This, for example, was a model for an object in the park, something like installation. And this I made from thrown away boxes, cardboard boxes. And the main, maybe two words describing this installation is rhythm and movement. And I cut the cardboard in such a way that moving people passing by could see stripes, vertical stripes, changing their transparency to solid and solid to their transparency. So it's shifting. And I can't miss this remarkable moment for me. I came as an exchange student to Denmark, to Aarhus Arkitektskolen. And this installation was made by our group by researching swarm intelligence and then making scripting, so it's like digital design. And also I was glad to participate in a small workshop before studies there in Aarhus called Sustainability, and this installation called Windcatcher was totally sustainable. It was made from old used newspapers. Also with white glue, so no needles, nothing. And when I came back to Riga and ended my studies and came here to Aalborg to live here, I just decided to think about sustainable things more, and this thing is made out of the egg box. And I think that the real meaning of the egg box is just something more than just eggs inside it. This, for example, was made from the rolls from toilet paper. Yes, this mass we collected with all help of the people living in our apartment. I'm now thinking about opportunities to find more initial material. I don't know, maybe from student dorm. Sometimes I paint. Maybe it's half of my life. And mainly I paint abstract. And this was a gift to my boyfriend, and it was painted in acrylic because I like to control paint and it falls good. These paintings were oil paintings, and to the right is my favorite because it has a tragedy of this clothes of the raven and his beam shadow there. So it's like a broken gypsum mask and a big tragedy in it. and the platform. That's the way. These are my latest projects, and this is a serial of elephants. Just one day I woke up and decided to make a story of elephants who grow up in flowers, and then they blossom and go out of there. And they have traveled a lot. I was trying to catch them, but they are very fast. For this moment, they are in a cafe and gallery Enter Eller here in Olbo, and waiting for their new owners. Oh, it's my shadow here. And also, I think about something in a small scale, like gift cards, brochures, or advertisements made in hand. So it's like a handmade, and it needs to be unique. And I'm going also to make something from dry leaves and dry flowers. And this is my last big project. It was a present for a wedding. It's mosaic from cut it firstly and then twisted strips of colored paper. And it was quite a big one. It was in long, about 1 meter. And here it is. And I made it here in Norway, and I needed to take it to Riga. So it traveled from Göteborg, Stockholm, and then by night ferry to Riga. I would like to have also orders here in Denmark, not to travel that. And of course, it was a big pleasure to talk in front of you. And I'm open to any opportunities and collaborations. And here are my contacts. Tschüss und tak. Thank you.